Finally made it on a rock crawl. We canceled three times, I think, just because of rain. But we got a decent amount of bugs. We're doing all rock crawling today. It should be pretty fun. Got Jeff's machine, Andy's, mine, Kyle. What's up, Kyle? Got three guys on Zillas. He's on one of those. Rockabillys, Versacrosses. But we'll get some sketchy shit on trail. I heard it was really hard. So hopefully we're satisfied. This fucking rig. Homemade cage. Fully custom. Beautiful. 6 hours. Really? Upgrade ski plate. No clue what we were getting in. 35 Zillas.
Hell's Canyon.
Yeah. Because we went down it and then
lost the bar. Jump back on here when we actually start riding stuff. Thank you.
inside the clearance, it looked like.
He just slid off the line. You got to run up over the rock and go straight and then turn.
Okay.
Andrew, when you come up, run it straight until your back tire comes up, then turn.
Yeah, that's what he did.
You'll go right up it.
Up this rock, right at me.
Go up the tip of the rock and keep going straight. There you go. Keep going straight. There you go.
Nice.
2 inches makes a difference.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
Stay straight. Turn at the last minute, all right? Once your back tire comes over, turn. Keep going. Get a little bump. I think you gotta go back and get your ass end over.
Yo, can you pull your machine up further? Because he's not gonna have anywhere to go.
Come straight now. Go back. All right, now straight at me. No. Come on. Keep going. You gotta bump it. Way more. And get your front tire to go right up over this pit. Go up this, but you keep the back tire on it, right?
Just this way. Hit that small rock.
Hit the small one, come right off the point, and keep going straight till you feel the back start to climb, then turn.
So come up this way.
Just go turn straight right from where you're at. Right there, come right off the point here. Yup. Nice and smooth, come right off, and then turn when the back comes up.
Put my front tire on the corner.
Drive off it. When you get it up to here, and you feel the back come up, then make a right.
A rattlesnake jumping around like
you'll
this.
You'll hear it. It'll sound like a tire leak.
My luck, I won't hear it.
You'll hear it. Yup, just like the angle you're at.
Heat him up. No? Oh.
That mud flap's gonna be gone.
Oh, that one's gone.
That one's gone.
One's gone.
Got the mud flap to leak, kid.
Nothing is launch up over it.
I mean, if you want to, by all means, that's good for the camera. He wants to launch it.
Versacrosses right now.
They're tired. I don't know.
I love Versacross. I have them.
My buddy has a lot of miles on his Talon on there. They're like a good tire.
They're good trail tire, but rock crawling?
The Carnivores, I mean, compared to your Stickies, the Carnivores are what we all run. They're like the best tire around, I think. You can keep them to get home.
Sidewall, yeah.
I don't get home.
Andy.
Yeah, I know.
Straight.
Yeah, you gotta launch it basically. Johnny, you wanna record so I can get my machine?
Yeah,
thanks, brother.
Back up and get over that way a little bit more.
Watch
three.
In the front. So this is supposedly the bitch way going this way.
This is the bunny slope.
The bunny slope. Thank you.
in the roll area.
You got it, bro.
Tell me where to go.
Oh, this, you don't. We can take it.
Hey, boss man.
Stay left a little bit.
He's looking for your.
So this is the 32 inch.
Yeah, we're going
35
32
now.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
So that is narrower.
That'll give you a little bit of a...
Like, I seriously want to bite them, but my buddy deals for...
I was asking.
Yeah, I'll never go.
Because
other.
I want to go... I want to see how Sticky's do it with stock axles.
Yeah. Are you happy with it?
Yeah, man.
Was it as scary as he thought?
I was only scared right there. Once I hopped it,
I think with your wheelbase and them tires, you could have came straight up and went right up that lip. I think
probably
with
the wheelbase, right.
Mine just felt goofy because it's so short.
Right.
Well, I got the same rig. I'll go up that then.
You want to try it?
Yeah. Just give me eyes so I don't hit that.
Yeah, no.
You know, everybody's like,
yeah.
That's what we're here for.
Yeah,
that's what we're here.
You can't go straight into that rock, but you can cut over. So
yeah.
Definitely try it. I mean, if you feel okay with it. It's just
I got insurance. I think he's gonna walk right up it.
He should.
Even with 32.
Yeah. This isn't like a clearance issue, it's just a mental and it used to be bad. It used to have all them little marbly rocks all over it. So you couldn't even like pull out on it.
Yeah.
Yeah,
was scary.
He was about to go for a tumble.
Oh man.
That shot he wasn't jumping like that shot he went down that.
No, that first land, that shit would have, you would have had speakers for lunch.
I can't believe that thing shot.
That guy's got wet rocks.
Can't believe it's
shot.
Dude,
when he hit that rock, I was like, oh no.
Buddy, he's going.
Do you have a David Chester in there? Okay.
Hit the wind.
So looking back at this video, I noticed that when my back tires hit that rock ledge, it was sending my machine right into that tree and rock. Maybe if I would have hit it harder, it would have bounced left while I was trying, but I had a Tennessee trip coming up and I wasn't willing to risk it.
Try to ride this wall as much as you can. Yep. Yep. Drop down, pick up. There you go. Come down this way. Reverse, get a better shot at the line here. Hold on, Andy.
Can't see behind.
Go ahead. Yep. Oh, I was talking to the other Andy when I said hold on. Go ahead, back up.
Me, back up.
Yep. Go for that tree right there. Hug that wall. Up, get this way. Stay to the left of that tree. sounds better than sex. Hug that wall right there. Come, yep, come down that wall. Yep. Get your back tire on that wall. Yep. Right there.
Beautiful.
Yep. Now, get yourself turned around here and stay just to the left of that tree. Pull in here, turn, get yourself turned around and hug that tree right there.
That got a little stretchy.
Oh, yeah.
I felt my stomach go.
Danny.
You want to hop in here?
Yeah, come back this way. Get turned around and hug that tree on the right hand side here.
Thank you.
little bit of momentum, and when you feel it start to grab and come up, turn it this way. It should pivot around. It should.
Danny, hug that tree as much as possible.
Smart lock in.
Huh? Are you locked?
Smart lock in. Yeah. Go ahead, you can crawl that. Come up. Now go that way.
Back up.
Driver back up.
Yep.
Driver back up. Don't back off the rock. Just back up until your tires are at the end.
So this video turned out super long. I'm gonna cut it into three videos, I believe. The first one being this one. And then the next one is just us finishing off this rock crawling trail. And then we dropped off with some people and went out for a night ride, which we got into a really sketchy location. The links will be up after each video so you can see them in sequence. This clip is us repairing the only carnage that we've really had to repair, Versacross pinched. This is not a judgment on the Versacross at all. Me and Kyle run them, we abuse them. This is the first time we ever had a sidewall issue, and it was really just a freak accident. He got pinched between two rocks. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Stay tuned, watch the next clip. Please like and subscribe. As always, safe ride.